see things for the way they really are. Open our eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see. I want to see.
Lift it up, let me hear you.
Open the eyes.
Good Friday, dear friends, to you, 2021. And Jesus said unto him, Verily, I say unto thee, today shalt thou be with me in paradise. Luke chapter 23 and verse 43. Seeing paradise with imaginative eyes, I see a beautiful place beyond human thoughts. I truly fumble with words, friends, to describe it and again get into the beauty of it, which absorbs my mind completely. Then I begin to hear and feel the serenity of paradise, the complete peace, the tranquility, almost joy, utmost joy, overwhelming holiness, bereft of every known earthly wickedness, the awesome holy presence of the one and only holy Lord God, whom I yet had to see. Yes, in paradise, in my spirit, I saw him seated on the throne, being worshipped by thousands into thousands into thousands of angels, until I lost count. I lost my count. Seeing the Lord God from amidst his worshippers just at a glance, and then I was once again in my mind, in my physical mind, at Calvary. At Calvary, where the Lord Jesus was crucified, bearing the excruciating pain, is unbelievable, undescribable. Two thieves were also crucified along with him on either side. One of them reviled Jesus, whereas the other declared his faith in Jesus, declaring and accepting Jesus as his Lord openly, fearlessly. The thief also believed Jesus, that he has his kingdom, and he requested the Lord, saying, Remember me in your kingdom. In Jesus' kingdom, where the thief wanted to be, and Jesus promised him that very thing, not tomorrow, friends, but that very day. That's today. Today thou shalt be with me in paradise. That very day in paradise, the thief's sins were washed away, forgiven, right on the cross. Awesome, isn't it, friends? When you accept Jesus as Lord, the same promise of paradise comes alive. For you too, like the thief, yes, like me, every sin washed away. A brand new life in paradise with Jesus right now. Do not delay. Do not delay. Amen. Blessings.
Oh yeah. We want to see things for the way they really are. Open our eyes.
Open the eyes of my heart, Lord. Open the eyes of my heart. I want to see. I want to see.
Lift it up, let me hear you.